Are you a busy, on-the-go professional looking to learn Xactware products in a quick, convenient way? Well, great news! Our new Xactware Classroom has a mobile application. The Xactware Classroom can be accessed from the Go.Learn mobile application. The Go.Learn mobile app is available for both iOS, including iPads, and Android devices. In the mobile app store on my mobile device, I will search for the Go.Learn application and download it to my mobile device. To access the app on my phone, I will find and tap on the app's icon. On the launch page, I will type in the Xactware Classroom URL in the platform URL text box, learn.xactware.com. Then, I will proceed to the login page. After entering the URL, you will see the Verisk logo on the login page, which lets you know you're in the right place. I will click the Sign In with OpenID Connect to sign in with my username, which is my XID, and the password. Then, I will follow the prompts to continue the login process. As a side note, it's super important to log in with your own unique XID. Xactware Classroom will track your learning progress, and if you're logged in with the wrong XID, you won't get credit for your work. After signing in, I may be asked to update some information such as filling in additional fields or accepting the platform privacy policy or terms and conditions. Now I can see my Xactware Classroom homepage. The layout is a little different from the web version, but I can still access all of the content from here. That's it. That's how to download and access the Xactware Classroom mobile application. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.